fossil origin traced to waste management, disposal SI, in maintenance subsector 41A. Tasks. Locate WMD control room. Interface with WMD SI. Diagnose cause of error. Conduct any repairs needed. End work order.
Boneater, listen up! I had sewage coming out of my fucking rinser this morning. It looks like showering in manure. I want this fixed. Get it done before end of cycle and I'll throw in a juicy bonus.
So, they finally sent backup. Guess the problem was to reach the stack tops, or Boone would have left me here to be scavenged for orgs. I'm Drummer. Hope you came armed. SI's locked itself into a recursive void loop. Whatever caused it's beyond that door. Together with a whole lot of ferals who came out of nowhere. Took a fat bite out of my thigh. Was all I could do to crawl in here and put the room in lockdown. You'll help out, right? They didn't tell you I was already down here. Poon, that dirty fucking jackal. Yeah, those fellows mean business. Almost got me. Don't go in there unless you're packing. Yeah, something caused the SI to implode. There's been some strange power surges down here in the Deep Stick lately. So it might be related. But I don't know. Answers beyond that door. Larger in the soups down here. And hungry, too. SI's the sentient intelligence operating this here ultra-complex machinery. Now, we're talking the most basic forms of sentience. It's not an AGI. Wayback's clear now, right? Right. I'm gonna hobble back upstairs, find cheap soup Boone, and, well, do nothing, I guess. I've lifted the lockdown. Good luck.
Thank you.
readings erratic. Energy fluctuations affecting WMD system. Exact cause unknown. SI offline as protective measure. Current repair protocols invalid. End report.
This is Boone. We're waiting around in feces up here. You send me reports about erratic energy fluctuations? You have one job. Get it done. I've uploaded the SI access override codes. Don't ping me again until it's done.
Alternate system access code downloaded. Installing. Done. Revising work order task list. Done. Tasks. Replace external interface circuitry. Purge memory banks. Reset defaults. End. Initiated. Purge. Complete. Resetting to defaults. Done. SI ready for reboot.
Fix the problem. Good. Now, just reboot the damn thing and let's call it a day. The SI interface terminals, past that holodoor across the room. I've recovered enough to hobble out of here. Thanks, mate. Let's have a drink when you get back upstairs. I'll be at the Punk Bladder.
Initializing. Done. Boot sequence running. Done. Running diagnostics. Done. Reboot complete. SI operating at full capacity. System report. WMD system operational. Waste disposal fully functional. Report sent.
About time. I know I promised you a bonus, but you know how it is. Revenue is below targets, quotas haven't been met, my hands are tied, yada yada, take your pick. Now get back here! There's a lift in East Stack that's acting up. Almost forgot. If you run into a work Shylarkian named Drummer down there, you can tell that slaghead he's on my eternal ship list. Boon out.
Emergency Protocol 2 Delta 80 active, in compliance with the Arcology General Contingency Registry. Proceed via emergency tunnel bypass.
Thank you.
shutdown mode. Suggestion. Interface with data node to obtain full SIGREP and clarification. Closest data node available in the Warrens. End suggestion.
Thank you. Ascend Group went into immediate default after the corporate AI filed for bankruptcy one subcycle ago.
Recycled. That is all.